Very much as we pan around, let's switch over now. Storrs, Connecticut is the home of UConn, and that's where Mara Schiavacampo is. Mara, what's it look like on your end?
Enthusiasm.
Matt Schiavacampo on the campus of University of Connecticut.